Zakhari Franklin of Cedar Hill High in Texas ran the go route and then literally ran away from the defenders and out of the stadium for a 99-yard TD reception and one of the most classic high school TD celebrations.